Today, I'm going to introduce the Munter Hitch nut. Munter hitch knot. First step, hold the rope with both hands and form a loop by crossing the rope over itself. Second step, form a second loop in the same way. Third step, now fold the two loops together just like closing a book. Just like that. Step 4, clip the locking carabiner through both loops.
Let's do it again.